are we going? I don't even know where to go.
Come on, come on. ovation for the 21-year veteran, Bret Hart, who debuted at the age of 19 in 1976 in Calgary, Alberta. It has been a long journey for the Hitman. This match was a long journey in itself. Took 18 months to get it done. And the smart money is that you will never, ever see it again.
Loses this match, that this will be his last match
out here in Montreal. Oh, this is it. Hell, this looks like the locker room in Hartford.
Come here, slimy skin ass right here.
You know what, Rose? Oh, Michael just rammed Hart right into referee Tim White.
Right. This is just what you gotta love. It's a good old-fashioned fight. It's just a down and dirty fight between two guys that hate each other's guts. Damn Cheryl Slobberknocker.
Yeah.
methodical in his approach at this point in time in the match. Yes, he is brash.
Yeah. I mean, the biggest match of your life. The biggest match probably in the history of the World Wrestling Federation. And he stops and takes time out to mess with the fans.
Well, he certainly isn't prejudiced as to whom he insults. If you're here, you're breathing. You're fair game. Ooh. And the reigning European champion, by the way, the European title is not at stake in this match. Michaels stinging jab and then a right hand. Oh, Michaels now measuring Bret Hart. Michaels may have more cardiovascular conditioning here. Michaels again is so resilient. Remember what Michaels did, King, in St. Louis just a month ago against The Undertaker in that cage. He survived and won thanks to King.
Hell in a Cell, I remember.
Well, they're moving furniture now.
Oh my God, look at this.
What's he gonna do here? Oh! Face first suplex. Michaels now, Bret Hart's face flat on that step, just got stomped, and now Michaels reaching for the maple leaf.
Look out!
And Michaels using that flagpole to drive it right into the anatomy of Bret Hart. I got him in the throat, I think. Michaels has he has gained firm control.
Right now he's got firm control of the Hitman's hair. Look out.
Ooh. No doubt a close fist there, but who's counting? Michaels has done it all. Grand Slam winner. Nobody else has ever done that. And Michaels double slams right off the top. And you can almost feel Michaels build the moment. Hard front face lock. One of the most elementary moves in the game, but one of the most painful.
Trying to wear the man down now. I think you're right. I think that Shawn Michaels feels like he is in the driver's seat.
That's a move right from Stu Hart's dungeon. An old front face lock where you just grind that forearm right into your opponent's face, right across his jaw. It's a hold of control. Uh-oh. It's almost a little slap in the face for Bret Hart because that's something the front face lock that you would expect Bret Hart to utilize.
Right, and ordinarily by this time, you'd see the Hitman already going downstairs, starting to weaken the legs of his opponent. But we haven't seen that. Instead, we see Shawn Michaels. Oh! Almost in control, but not anymore.
Bret Hart now able to counter. And Bret Hart looking to go downstairs, driving the elbow into the knee.
I'm a prophet.
Shawn Michaels wrecking at the face. Michaels certainly sensing that Bret Hart was going to start to soften up Shawn's legs and set Michaels up for the sharpshooter.
Right.
Irish whip. Michaels head lowered, paid for it. And now Bret Hart focusing on the left knee of Shawn Michaels, who again goes to the face to rake the eyes for the counter. Bret Hart gasping for air. This match really taking its toll, obviously, out of both these athletes.
I think it was the match before the match that took the toll on everybody.
I guess that was just a little bonus for all the fans watching, not only here, but on pay-per-view. Across body, wait a minute. Drop rolls through and Michaels kicked out. Shawn
Shawn Michaels with a cross body, and it was countered by Bret Hart, who again goes right back downstairs. If Bret Hart gets the advantage, it builds the advantage in the Legs King, he won't go anywhere else.
You're right, because all that's in the back of his mind is the sharpshooter. Here he goes. He's setting him up for it right now.
Ooh. You can hear that. Michael's leg right off the ring post.
Hope that wasn't a bone snapping.
And now it's Bret Hart with a figure four leg lock on Shawn Michaels. Michaels could have his leg snapped. Michaels is trying to hold on, but the damage has been done. Bret breaks before the count of five, if you can believe that. There's no disqualification on that exchange, but the damage has been done to the challenger's legs.
Oh, without a doubt, and I thought I saw Shawn Michaels' head shaking in a yes fashion, but I guess the referee didn't think that.
Well, it wouldn't count it anyway. Bret Hart was outside the ring. It may be sharpshooter time. We may be moments away from a sharpshooter as Bret Hart continues to torture the leg of Shawn Michaels.
Oh, my God.
Well, the Canadian hero is pulling out every dirty trick that he can to counteract the same dirty tricks that Shawn Michaels has been utilizing.
I don't know if they, oh, here we go. Here we go. Nope.
Bret.
Figure four.
Figure four leg lock. Michaels has fighting. How much longer? It can't be much longer till Shawn Michaels gives it up.
And here comes
Survivor Series.
He's got him in the middle of the ring, Ross. Nowhere to go.
Michaels, he's got to quit. Michaels has got to give it up. There's not a human being alive that can withstand this much pressure, this much punishment in the center of the ring with a figure four leg lock.
Here we go, here we go.
Michaels is trying to turn to his stomach.
If he can get turned over, it'll take the pressure off of Shawn and put it on Bret.
And there's a counter. There is a counter, and Bret Hart wisely and quickly goes to the ropes, which causes a break.
That was all advantage Bret.
Michaels, to his credit, can you believe that the arrogant Shawn Michaels did not give up? Oh, what a right hand. Bret Hart laying in there, catching Michaels right in the forehead, and Michaels lifts. He can barely stand. Upside down.
Look out.
Side Russian leg sweep.
You know what's next?
There's a cover. One, two, and can you believe Shawn Michaels again? My God, Michaels has shown a lot of guts here. He wouldn't give up in the figure four. He wouldn't stay down for the lateral press after the Russian leg sweep. And then the lower abdomen takes a pounding.
Matter of time, Ross. He's being set up for the sharpshooter. You know it and I know it.
No doubt that would be Bret Hart's crowning achievement.
Oh, you kidding me?
Make Shawn Michaels give up.
That's all he wants to do.
Slam suplex, lateral press, and Michaels again, showing great tenacity, is able to kick out so many of these 20,593 fans standing. Watching this matchup, there's a backbreaker, and Michaels again finds himself in one hell of a lot of trouble.
He's resilient, but how resilient is he? How much of this abuse can he take? How long can he stand it?
Oh, Michaels just pulled a referee right in front of the hitman.
What about that?
Michaels pulled referee Earl Hebner right in front of Bret Hart. And I think Hart and the referee hit heads.
Is that a disqualification?
It might be if he could get up and call it. And again, Michaels raking the face.
Well, What did, look at this.
Oh, you're kidding me.
Michaels, are you going to try to beat Bret Hart with a sharpshooter? Yes, he is. Are you kidding me? What happened? Bret Hart gave up with a sharpshooter. Wow, you talk about controversy.
I'm making hot.